Hello, YouTube. It's 7:08 p.m. August 31st, Tuesday. I have nothing I'm planning on talking about. It just seemed like a good idea to hit record. And yeah, everybody should have a hobby, right? So nothing special going on right now, really. I'm on my way to the post office. eBay orders going out. Mostly hiding at home the last couple of days, which is why I haven't shot any videos since late Sunday night. I don't think I really went anywhere Monday, yesterday, at all. I'm trying to think if I went anywhere. I went to Subway and got a footlong tuna sandwich. That was my only venture out of the house. Been working really hard on my karaoke music. Currently working on tracks for Buzzcocks. In case anybody wants to sing Orgasm Addict. I kind of bummed out tonight is not going to be the first night of karaoke at the Union Jack, but I'm eagerly looking forward to the grand opening on the weekend of the 10th and the 11th. Got that all updated, my songbook DB. So when you go to my my online karaoke songbook and you click gigs, Friday, Saturday, and Tuesday are all listed. So kind of nice seeing more than just bullocks there. Whoa, that fool just tried to walk right in front of me. In dark clothes, in slight rain. And that did not help my visibility at all. Damn. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, it's back to being wet here in Phoenix. What a summer I can ever remember. Anyway, been really thinking about what the music mix is going to be end up being like there. I suppose I shouldn't really worry about it too much, because I'm pretty good at reading people, you know, when I'm DJing in a crowd and working around, you know, what people ask to sing. But I'm just wondering if musically it's going to follow the British theme of the bar. I really want it to, but I think it's probably just not going to work out like that. But yeah, I've been trying to add more classic British punk. Like I said, I'm working on Buzzcocks right now. I did get, as I mentioned in one of my recent vlogs, I did get Just a Thought by Gnarls Barkley added. Great version. I was kind of disappointed when I went through all my stuff to see I didn't have any other... excuse me, any other Gnarls Barkley karaoke tracks in any of my inboxes, but I guess I shouldn't be too surprised. It's not like there's any other hit songs by Gnarls Barkley that I don't already have karaoke for. I do remember there was a pretty good single, and not that it was a successful single, but a pretty good single from their second album. It was definitely a sophomore slump record. It was very unsuccessful, but there was a single from their second album which had a really cool music video, which I played quite a bit when it came out. And I was hoping maybe I'd stumbled across karaoke for that, but no such luck. Anyway. Not a really long drive to the post office, so I'm going to cut this short while I go in and mail my packages. Got the vinyl I've been sitting on since Thursday evening, and then I did sell a CD this morning, so. Somebody's getting a damn good sealed copy of a really nice Four Tops anthology. I was actually debating opening that one and adding it to my own library, but I don't know. My MP3 collection is pretty... It's not as complete as this particular anthology is, but I've got most of the big hits from the Four Tops in there, so... Eventually, hopefully, I'll find a used copy of this. Anyway, I'm heading on in. I'll continue this as soon as I get back from the post office.